Corey German. I'm Safi Chiroboy again. Here we are at the gym. Now we have been shooting. We're gonna be shooting our chest workout today. But before we started it, I like to be warm up with shoulder so that I can keep up my engagement. We're gonna go through today's shoulder workout first. About 5 sets. Chest, which is gonna be the decline press. So we're gonna go about 4 sets to 15 to 12 reps. So. Guys, this is gonna be our second exercise, which is gonna be the high to low cable fly. So I'm gonna show you guys how to flex up, chest down here, go to the fly down here. Just keep up with the form and see what's the right movement. Let's go. Incline machine press. So for the incline machine chest, you're just gonna focus on the up chest movement, just this part right here. Now check it out, let's go. Machine fly, so pretty much you're just gonna focus on squeezing the in chest, bring them in. The form is matters. Let's go.